Welcome to Pay Today. How to cancel or delete a scheduled order payment. So first thing you want to do is open up your orders on the left sidebar. Go ahead and choose the order with some scheduled payments. And I believe this one has some. And we can see that we've got two payments processed, and then we've got some scheduled payments. There's two here. And if you want to delete it, just simply click cancel scheduled payments.